to detect the presence of fat in a foodstuff. Things required: the foodstuff to be tested, a piece of brown paper. Procedure: take a small amount of the given foodstuff on a piece of brown paper. Crush the foodstuff gently with your fingers. Either you will observe a translucent mark on the paper or there is no change. The presence of a translucent mark on the paper indicates the presence of fat in the given foodstuff. If the foodstuff leaves no mark, it indicates the absence of fat.